shop. This is place to move around. Jeremy Jones, Chris Stockman, Filmmaster Adam. You know what all of these have in common? They all like horror movies and enjoy talking about them outside October. However, I'm not like that at all. I usually just talk about horror movies in October. Now don't get me wrong, I don't hate them, not by a fucking long shot. I don't think it's a bad genre or anything. If you guys are wondering what my least favorite genre is, well, it's romantic comedies. The majority of them bore the crap out of me. There are a few ones that are good, but for the most part, yeah, that is the main reason why I rarely watch these. Now, A Nightmare on Elm Street from 1984 isn't just my favorite horror movie, it's also one of my favorite movies, period. But despite that, just like with the rest of the horror movies, I only watch it around October. Now, some of you might be wondering, am I not a big fan of horror movies? Well, the thing is, they just don't interest me much. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm not saying that I only watch horror movies in October. There are some times when I review a horror movie outside October, when it's a new movie or if it's an old movie I'm interested in watching. But for the most part, I only care about horror movies in October. Here's the thing, I associate being scared out of my mind to Halloween very much. There are many horror movies which I usually watch during Halloween, such as Psycho, the original one, the original Halloween movie, A Nightmare on Elm Street, the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Exorcist, and so on. When it comes to outside October, not so fucking much. There are plenty of movies which I rewatch over and over again all year long. Suspect the Future Part 2, Gone with the Wind, The Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King, The Empire Strikes Back, Man of Steel, and so on. But horror movies just aren't the kinds of movies like that. I mean, I do rewatch them every year, don't get me wrong, but usually only in October. I don't rewatch this all fucking year long like I do the movies that I just mentioned. Yeah, the main reason for that is because I associate horror movies the most with Halloween. And I'm really not a big fan of horror movies in general. It's a genre that I like, don't get me wrong, but I usually just watch this with a few exceptions in October. Now some of you will be wondering, what exactly are my favorite genres? Well, they are action, fantasy, and science fiction. I fucking love watching movies like that, and I watch them all year long. Those are the kinds of movies that I never get fucking tired of watching. And it feels just right to watch them any time of the year. Unlike horror movies which I just watch during Halloween. So, the main reason why I made this video was to ask the question. Am I the only passionate movie fan who is not a big fan of horror movies? If you have any answers, feel free to tell me in the comment section below. That's all I gotta say. Thank you all for watching and you all have a fantastic day.